referendum has been a precious democratic opportunity for the people of Scotland to debate and now tonight to decide their future. And I think it's fantastic. The democracy is alive and well in Scotland when we have a turnout in Edinburgh, which is probably approaching 90%. That's a phenomenal level of engagement. And I think we, whatever the result tonight, I think we can be pleased that people in Scotland and people in Edinburgh are engaging the democratic process to the extent that they have chosen to do in this campaign and in the turnout that we've seen in Edinburgh and across Scotland today.
Obviously there's still a bit of time to go, but I fully accept that it might not be the result that we are after. The one thing we have to remember though, this has been a fantastic piece of democracy in action. I mean, whatever you look at the turnouts there's been, the engagement of people who have taken part in this, and I think it really has been a beacon for democracy. We may be disappointed, obviously as someone who's a lifelong believer in independence, I'm not going to stop believing in independence, but it's a case of both sides, prior to the result happening, have obligations that they've committed to. We obviously committed to a Team Scotland approach to bring others into the fold for the future of the nation. And of course, the other side have an obligation. It would be really helpful if we knew what the powers that were coming our way actually are.